Feeling what you feel on roads is something very amazing. You go to places where you know never been. I love it, and nobody can stop me doing that. We're like brothers riding together. We both are self-made guys. We actually come from a very basic family.
I just started working with one of the company. I used to work for 18 hours a day.
One fine day, I'm like, you know, yaar, apne khud ka karte. First 3 months we struggled a lot, okay? But then things just clicked. When one fine day decides to go to the store, Harley Davidson, and then to buy a jacket actually. He comes home, he tells me that, you should hear the sound of a bike, I want to buy that bike. I said, how much is that for? Like 8 lakhs something? I said, go f*** yourself, you know, not buying that bike. But then he actually convinced me. I just love the way he rides, and we are most comfortable riding with each other.
I never knew that I'm gonna be such a rider who gonna do 81,000 kilometers on the road. And then when I start riding, after that, I thought, let's do all the rides.
Screw it, let's ride.